I believe that children should feel safe and supported. Many of these children see their parents taken by officers and they witness other adults in extreme stress. This cannot be good for them. We're better than this.